I built a tiny microphone that listens to light instead of sound. By bouncing a laser off of a surface and into the microphone, it's going to pick up any tiny vibrations on that surface caused by nearby sound. This will allow me to bug a room just by pointing a laser through the window. For the recording, it's best if I run my computer in the dark because we don't want to be picking up ambient light. And here's what the final product sounds like.